previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Express. And of course, it doesn't actually have to do anything with his part of the mission. One year ago.
No, I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
I guess you've thought of everything. But even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
Raccoon City all over again.
Did we hear some of those lines?
No more.
Looks like we both were too late.
Both of you, look.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
When I first saw this particular Abandon screen hope. Of these jackasses, I thought they were from Heltra.
I'll find you, Jill. I promise.
Revelations. Episode 4, A Nightmare Revisited. Swap sub-weapons? I never have enough. You know, I just noticed, that's not true, I noticed in the bottom right-hand corner of some of those loading screens, there are, I didn't know what it was at first, but it looks like a microscope image of a virus, and it's growing bigger, so. So we're technically a fourth of the way through the story. There are 12 episodes in total. I'm not saying we're a fourth of the way through the game, though the game's only like 10 to 12 hours long before you, get into raid mode. See, that's what I'm talking about down there. That's getting bigger. So, 3-2 inches.
Look at this. The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
No shit. Okay. Well, what's in here? Rifle ammo, I'll take that. Because we were pretty bone... Wait. Okay. Is this a thing? Safety procedures. Don't fucking rip out the cords. Because this vessel was involved in a prior accident, a maritime safety effort, and all crew must remain standing, blah, blah, blah. Queen Sunbury has two unique power generators. Okay. Vertical and horizontal bulkheads that automatically divert water in case of flooding. The bilge. Okay. Well, there's nothing else in here. Oh, it's gonna start the piano music again, isn't it? Didn't the guy who... Why wasn't the comms officer here?
Raymond.
Hello,
take
sir.
It. You might need it.
What if I don't take it?
Turning on the power won't be easy.
That fucking huge iron anchor key.
That key will get you through the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the bilge. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner, Rachel. Damn it. I haven't heard from her since she went to the bilge.
Can I talk to him? Oh, I can't.
I told you, the casino entrance is on the first floor hall.
Okay, I'm going. Fuck you, then. Aren't I on the first floor? Do I have anything in here? No. Shoot. I'm trying to remember how...
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power.
This takes me upstairs, right? It actually looks like I need to go back downstairs. Because it looks like it's in this room. Something tells me I'm not going to be able to get away from finding this Rachel woman anyways, so... Oh, here we go. I think the big thing I need right now... There's so many doors in this place because it's so massive and it's locked by stages and it's locked within episodes. That I continuously forget what key I need. And the only thing I know I need at this point is a fucking card for the card reader. Well, this looks fun. We need to go back up to the Solarium at some point. I see that, but I don't know how we're gonna... That's flashing, which means it's like an actual object that I can use. Oh, that's more fucking magnum ammo, isn't it? It's the handgun case. Sorry, I'm used to the black and red being magnum ammo. Oh, hello. I don't know how many of those I have. I may be able to get up to 15 by game's end. But they seem to be in such random fucking spots. Okay. So, upstairs then? I don't know if I can even replay these. I don't know how these... Nice. What? Excellent. Do it. Why that would be there? This huge power outlet? Nonsense. There's still... Oh, that thing must have fallen out. Okay. Can we go out here?
It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Please use coins. Okay. Which, that must be what's over here now. Missed this entirely, shit. I finally found out to bypass the security. So easy, all you have to do is feed coins. Precise weight, 107 grams. Yep. Yes, please. Oh, fuck me!
It's been infected. Watch out!
Oh, come on! What?
I saw things in the video.
They're fucking worthless out on the out of the. Why even waste fucking bullets on these stupid assholes? One over here. Oh. Maybe we should stop the water.
Finally,
picked up coin. Let's go throw it up there, I guess. See how much it weighs. It weighs 7.
You want another coin?
Do you have a coin? Okay, well, how the fuck do I get more coins? Locked, right? Do any of these do anything? I need to face them, actually. I know better than that. You would think, maybe this?
So, I can get more coins with this? I wish I had one of these at home.
That's not how it works, dude. Of course. Okay. That's enough of that, she says. Jill, always the killjoy, but not in the movies. She's the fun one. Alice is the killjoy. And if we're going to talk about Resident Evil lore. So those do 7. Those do 9. 107. Shit. Okay. Done. I just brute force that. I figured if I got close enough, I'd be able to get to 100 at some point in my mind. Okay. Is this not a thing? It is. It absolutely is a thing. Read it. Jill. Like they're stenched like rotten organs, and their screams like echoes from hell itself. Oh, so that guy was an asshole. Okay, anything else in here? Handprints. I think, you know, I saw a lot of people who weren't particular. I still have anything for this. Who weren't, like, super happy with this port. Nice. Who weren't, like, super thrilled with this port. But I don't have any particular issue with it, other than the controls are kind of funky. They just, and maybe it's because I'm just so used. Everything's going on the handgun, because that's the gun I use the most. Everything seems just really clunky in comparison to a lot of other games. And I know it's a DS game, and that's why I'm kind of just like, it's hard to really be, is there anything on here? It's hard to really be mad about that. Excuse me. Guess I don't need fucking ankles. Is there anything over here? Other than Blades of Death. Parker! Asshole. Jesus, he actually scared me there, I'm not gonna lie. So that's right behind me. What we're gonna do? Can we shoot this? Oh, it's not taking any damage. Oops, I wasn't close enough. Okay, we're getting close to another herb. Which we have four, and I think we can only hold a max of five. Do I climb without? I do. I don't even have to hold that. I'm gonna regret this. Sweet Parker. So that's been my only complaint. Like, everything seems a little sluggish. Like, the action parts of the game don't seem to... Just, they don't seem to be as quick as me inputting the actions on the buttons. You know, like, I'll hit back and X, and it'll take a few seconds, or won't even register the first time because I was in the middle of another animation and it doesn't want to, I don't know, it just, excuse me, Jesus Christ, I'm sorry, it's gross. 3D20, cheers. Off we go.
Here's the lift. Hope it still works.
It won't. Or there'll be a million monsters. Can we go through here first? Oh, there's something here. Ah, customization! Hold that for the next time. Just like in, well, I guess RE Revelations 2 picked up after this game. Where it was,
Here. Key to start up the lift is missing.
That's
then
excellent.
We need to find it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Roger that. I'll look for it on my end.
That's awesome. Like, that wasn't the point. Like, I was avoiding it purposely because I'm like, I don't want to go down or up yet. I want to check out the area. Lo and behold, I need to do this first. So... hard to tell some of the times what it really wants from you. Is it just me in here? Guess he's doing his own thing. Bye, Parker! Bam. Bam. Yeah, I got... Oh. Okay. Yeah, let's go.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to
I'm
find
back
her.
Where we started.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
Do you?
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah. I just pray it wasn't her.
Oh! The dead bitch at the beginning of the game. I think I know where she is. Wait, didn't we get shit from her? Remember the fucking woman we found? I remember now. Nice, 23%. You dead? Oh, come on. I can see. Okay, so you can examine some of them again. Yeah, that the first one gave me 23. The other one gave me 16. Shit, I almost didn't have that. There's something here. Where? There it is. I'll grab that momentarily. See if there's anything new in these lockers. Nah, that's okay. Nice. I probably shouldn't be wasting that ammo like that, but it's so fucking nice. Okay. So we have to kind of head backwards a little bit, which I don't mind reusing of areas. Oh my god, please tell me all the shit that was in here. Oh my god. Looks like it is. I'm gonna run out of handgun space. Is there something over here? No, that's what I saw. There's more in here. Shit. Probably will take almost all of it. This one I don't remember. Okay. So this was Chris's room. Oh! Okay, that got me. That got me good. Holy shit, okay. That got me real good.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
Hope it's not Chris's blood. Looks like a message. It is essential that we carry out our mission as expeditiously as possible after boarding the Queen Zenobia. Our two targets will be here soon, but they must not compromise the mission. Take appropriate actions. Don't overreact. Securing the room. Find the most accessible room in the crew's quarters and secure it. Intel indicates there could be BOW activity on the ship. Act with extreme caution at all times. The spy props you were given are meant to be used to sow confusion. After that, leave the room. Do not leave any traces of your presence. The main point of this mission is to mislead the targets. Okay. Do not let the targets see you. Do not engage her. Your primary concern should be your concealment. Huh. That was worthwhile. Lost some bullets, but... and some of my dignity when I scream like a little bitch, but... I haven't had that in a while. I play too many video games on easy for me to have had my dignity.